Illinois is on the critical list. We're hemorrhaging jobs, suffering under a growing tax burden, and crushed by mounting debt. And the same politicians who got us in this mess are asking us to trust that they can get us out of it. Do you think that's going to happen? Really? Things won't change in Illinois until you vote for change. Vote as if your job depends on it. A message from Together Illinois and the Jobs Coalition.